If I just touched you now, you'd think of a person. If I just touched you now, you'd think of a place.
See if this works.
I'm gonna name three things. If I name one of your things, raise your hand. Square, Paul, and Big Horn. One of two. I'm gonna keep you. You can sit down in the chair, which is right behind you. If you take your seat, does it work with you? And since you didn't work at all, you can sit there. Did you know each other? Cool. Here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna keep your eyes closed. Eyes closed. You guys are like good friends, hardly know each other. Don't all answer at once. Okay. That means I might have to amp this up just a little. Keep your eyes closed for me, please.
Oh!